हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। इन क्लास सिक्स वी रीड अबाउट डेसिमल्स, एडिशन ऑफ डेसिमल, सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ डेसिमल्स, ईटीसी। नाउ इन दिस क्लास अगेन वी शैल रिव्यू दिस कॉन्सेप्ट एंड ऑल्सो वी नो द मल्टीप्लीकेशन ऑफ डेसिमल्स एंड डिविजन ऑफ डेसिमल्स। सो लेट अस स्टार्ट with the definition of decimals. A number expressed in decimal form is called decimal number. So, for example, these types of number are called decimals. So, decimal number has two parts. One is whole number part and another is decimal part, and both part are separated by a dot called decimal point. So the part left side on the decimal point is called whole number, whole number part, and the part on the right side of the decimal point is called decimal part. And the dot is called decimal point. Now we explain what is decimal places. The number of digits contained in decimal part is called decimal places. In first decimal number, there are two digit on decimal part. Each two. So this decimal number has two decimal places, and this is a decimal number which has three digit in decimal part. So this decimal has three decimal places, and this decimal number has two decimal places. So what is like decimals and what is unlike decimal? Decimals having the same number of decimal places are called like decimal, and the decimals having different number of decimal places are called unlike decimal. For example, 2.73, 5.28, 7.35, and so on. Each of the decimal number has two decimal places. So these three decimal are like decimal. Each of the decimal has different decimal places. So these are unlike decimal. So now how we convert unlike decimals to like decimal? Before we convert unlike decimal to like decimal, first we have to know an important property. The important result is putting any number of zero to the extreme right of the decimal part of a decimal does not change its value. इसका मतलब है सपोज 2.53 इज अ डेसिमल. इफ वी पुट एनी नंबर ऑफ जीरो, इफ वी पुट 10, 20, 30, 100 वेयर इन द एक्सट्रीम राइट ऑफ डेसिमल पार्ट, दैट मीन्स एट द एंड ऑफ द डेसिमल पार्ट, then its value does not change. That is 2.53 is equal to 2.530000 and so on. So if we put any number of zero on the extreme right part, extreme right of the decimal part of a decimal, does not change its value. So we can put any number of zero on the extreme right of the decimal part. Similarly, 3.5 can be written as 3.500000. So both decimals have same value. Using this important result, we convert an unlike decimal to a like decimal. Now convert these three decimal in these three unlike decimal into like decimal. So first we see the highest decimal places is 3. So highest decimal places is 3 decimal. So now we convert each of the decimal into 3 decimal places by putting on the extreme right of a of decimal part. So 2.37 has 2 decimal places. So we put 10 on the extreme part, on the extreme right of decimal part. And now 7.3 has what decimal places? So now we convert into 3 decimal places by putting 20 on the extreme right of decimal part. And 0.857 has 3 decimal places. So these 3 decimal are like decimal. Arrange the digits of 275.386 in the place value chart. So this is the place value chart. Decimal point block, ones block, tens block, hundreds block, tens block, hundreds block, thousands block. So decimal point will be this 275. The decimal point will be 275. So ones 5, 7 each, 10th place, 10th place, and 2 each, 100th place. And 3 will be 10th place, 8, 100, 6,000. Similarly, we can put 0.752 as 0 will be 1 decimal point, 752. So this is place value chart of decimal. Now we compare two or more than two decimals. Suppose 27.35 and 21.7 are two given decimals. Now we compare which decimal is greater and which decimal is smaller. So first we convert both the given decimal into like decimal if they are unlike. So 27.35 and 21.70, both are like decimals. So how we compare two decimal? The decimal which has greater whole number part is greater. So among these two decimal, the whole number is, whole number part of first decimal is 27, and the whole number part of second decimal is 21. So 27 is greater than 21. So 27.35 is greater than 21.70. Now we compare these two decimal. We see that both the decimal are unlike decimal. So first we convert them a like decimal. So this can be written as 23.750. So now we compare both the decimal number, which is greater and which is smaller. We see that whole number part is equal on both the decimal. Next, we check the tenths of both the decimal. We see that both decimal has tenths are equal. So next we check the hundredths. In first decimal, hundredths is 0, and second decimal, 100 is 5. So 5 is greater than 0, so 23.750 is greater than 23.702. That implies 23.75 is greater than 23.702. So when we compare decimals, first we see that the decimal having the biggest whole number part is greatest. If the whole number part is equal, then we check tenths. If tenths equal, then we check tenths. The decimals having greatest tenths is greatest. If tenths are equal, then next we check hundredths. The number having the largest digit in hundredths is greater. So similarly, if hundredths are equal, then we check thousands, ten thousands, and so on. Using this concept, now we arrange the given decimals into descending order. Descending order means from large to small. So we see that all the decimal numbers are unlike decimals. So first we convert all the decimals into like decimal. So the highest decimal places is 3 decimal places. So each of the decimal convert into 3 decimal places. So 2.600, 2.260, 2.060, 2.007, 2.300. Next, we see that each of the decimals have equal whole number part. Equal whole number part. So next we check the tens. 6, 2, 0, 0, 3. So 6 is greatest. So 2.600 is the greatest decimal. Next, we see that 3. So 2.300. So and next one will be 2.260. Among these two decimals, we see that tens of each decimal are equal. So next we check the hundredths. In first decimal, hundredths is 6, and second decimal, hundredths is 0. So 100 is, so 6 is greater than 0, then 2.060 is greater than 2.007. In this way, we can arrange the given decimal into descending order, as into ascending order. So when we arrange the given decimal into ascending order, first we write the smallest decimal, that is 2.007, and next 2.060, next one 2.260, next one 2.300, and next last one will be 2.600.